Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to our humble abode here. And we got a call from the fire department. We're gonna have to do a rescue today, so we got a special treat for you. So I'm glad you're tuned in. We're gonna have to go rescue a guy. I guess he parked a little too close to a cliff. And we're gonna take one of our little, well, not little, but we're gonna take one of our wreckers over there and see if we can pull him out. Well, let's see. I know we can pull them out. So, I already have a wrecker in mind that we're gonna use. This is the one that's here. And we're gonna take some of that first one right there. We can't take the roll-ups. I don't think they're big enough for this job. Well, they might be, but better to be safe than sorry. We're gonna take everything right here. So it's a van. They said it's a black and gray older like 80s van, so it might be so we'll take this just to be safe because there's no one on vans but yeah, this is a Western style. So yeah, this is a nice right there. I like this right there. The other two that are right there, those are road tamers. Those are, I mean, you could use them. I mean, yes, technically, but they're rotators. They're more for like bad accidents, rollovers, things of that nature. And hold on, let's look. There shouldn't be anybody on this road. It's the only facility, the only thing that's over here, my facility and all the land around here. But yeah, we'll make our way over there. So the area we gotta go and make our way to right now, it's a mountainous area. We got where I guess he parked too close to a cliff, and either his van rolled or I don't know. But the fire department, they gave me a call. Get over there before his van falls. Something like that, so we'll go pull it out. As I told you guys before, thanks for tuning in. I appreciate you guys' support. Double check traffic here. We should be good to go after this. Your car, we're gonna have to make it a 3-point turn because this tractor is really long. Yeah, I appreciate your guys' support. So remember to hit that like button, show them their love, and I'm always happy to show it back. Leave comments. Always happy to comment back to you guys. Really enjoy it, and I really enjoy making videos. I'm a gamer at heart, so this is what I love to do. This is personally farming sim. Stuff to be able to all the way there. He's going so slow, but I guess that's fine. We can't go too fast in there. There's a lot of tight turns through this area. But maybe for the next video, we'll do a little tour of our facility here, the Cordella facility. We have some new buildings, we have a bunch of new vehicles, some new rescue, off road rescue vehicles, wreckers. I'm definitely, I want to show you guys, I want you guys to see it, because, like I said, this is one of my favorite videos, so if you're watching this, I know you're glad you're listening to it. Alright, I have to go slow with this bridge, because every time I go over there, I always go too fast, and I slam on the other side, so we're going to be making a left up here. Be making a left, and then we're gonna. Alrighty. Then we're gonna make another left coming up here, and that'll bring us into the beginning of this wooded area. We can make our way over where the campsites are, where this guy's at. The fire department said they blocked off, as we get closer, they blocked off a couple of the roads. Italian Chief is out there. He's probably talking with the guy right now. He said the keys left in the back, so I guess once we get over there, grab them. Straight up here on the bridge. So we go around the bend here. Oh, there's a nice little, dang, that was a nice little old school like motorhome. Got a nice little setup. Maybe we can do that for one of our next videos. We'll do a clamping video. That's what most of these people are doing out here anyway. They're not helping it out. Alright, here, fire department, the Italian Chief. No, you can go Italian Chief. And not good. Let's see. Oh, wow. Yeah, maybe roll. I don't know. We don't even need to get off the boat. Man, I can just straighten this out here good. Level. My record here, but the stabilizers are down. My tow bar there. Hook. Well, first I need to hook my rope to the hook. Detach my winch hook from the tow bar. And I can go attach it to his hitch. And just pull right on out. This is easy money, man. This is easy money right here, guys. I mean, this is nothing, man. On a beautiful day like this, oh, this is too easy. Wish they'd made it hard for me. All right, let's get our winching hook here. Go attach it. Flip it over here to be able to attach it. That should be cool. Grab the keys. Alright, let's get attach your winch hook. Man, all we gotta do is pull this guy out, guys. Hold on. I need to go turn that winch motor on first. Man, what a nice day though, huh? Bad day to get. I guess it's a good day to get something. It's a bad day when something like this happened. But I guess it's good. Nothing bad happened. We got him. Alright. Yeah, no. I need to go turn that winch motor on so we can pull this guy up and make our way out of here. Collect our check, man. Alright, No. I forgot to turn my computer on. Alright, let's go. Alright. Easy first, easy at first, and a little faster. Okay. Alright. Man, let's speed this bad boy up. Bam! There we go. Man, this is easy money, baby. Yeah! There we go. Nice and easy. Nice and safe. Alright, we should be good right there. That should be fine. Alright. Man, what a nice day. I just can't help it, guys. Look at how nice and sunny and bright and beautiful. Man. I bet he's going to be happy, though, that we were able to get his van. That's a pretty nice old school van, man. It looks like the 18 van, kind of. I can see why he wanted to park in this area. Though. It's a nice area. But we need to attach our winch hook here. Alright. in the bag so we can attach it back to our pole barn. Our pole barn, man. To attach it. It fell. There. Nope. Alright, okay. I think I know. Hold on. Alright, let's put it right there. Gotta move it again. Alright, let's do this again. One more time. Alright, that's good. It should attach fast. There we go. Now. Alright, let's get our crane back in position. Get our tow bar back in position. And we'll lift our stabilizers. We should be good to go here. We'll double check, make sure everything's good. We'll head out of here, guys. Nice. Alright. Let's keep this thing going right there. Nice day. Oh, check out that little camera, dude. He's got a nice little setup. Man, that's perfect, dude. Right next to the waterfall, the bridge. Well, I hope everybody's being safe out there because the fire department's out here, got the battalion chief. But I know how crazy campers can get. Everybody's out having fun. Got a nice little setup too. Okay. Oh shoot, we've got a boat. Oh, look at the boat. Oh dang, look at that RV up there, guys. Dang, I call that cool. That's for sure. What? Good. Maybe we'll come back over here. I go have fun or whatever. Come check it out. Let's see how this is on camera. Check out the setup. Oh wow. That's a nice little setup. Nice! Alright! Look at that! Nice setup, old school, but nice. Nothing wrong with that. Looked like he had a couple of like pictures. Get out of here, man. Yeah, so about probably anywhere between the night. I got green insurance, they'll pay for it. But, that's the price you pay, man. I mean, unfortunately, try to not park right next to a cliff. I understand if you're old, but you gotta be careful. You turn your wheel and try to turn it in the opposite direction. If that happens, you don't know what will happen to him, I guess. But that's not bad for me. Not bad at all. Alright, well, let's see. Wait, good. Go. Go, son. Boat come from them snags. Get out of there. Right turn, Yeah, man. So, what called calling the chief over there in the fire department? Give a big thank you. Appreciate it. Maybe we can do one of those videos, guys. We've got a nice new fire department facility here in Cornella. And maybe we can ask the Italian chief. Show you guys the new facility and all the new vehicles that we got, and yeah, man, it's time to check it out. Because I have my facility over here, where we have our service station. You know, I would take you on a tour of that one here, but we'll have to check out the fire department station. This is pretty nice. Nice little setup. Hear this road, that's all it's trying to turn. I think we might need to widen that road here pretty soon. It's a little tight. There's movies. Kind of a one way in, one way out. You know, if you go out the other way, I call it the back way. You go out the back way, it takes a long time. You know, nice thing you can go to that side of the area. For the most part, I don't, so it's just always kind of passive. Right in here, here's our facility. We'll go park this bad boy right where we had it before. We'll make our way over to call it a day. Well, call it a video. Alright, and we'll get in our little Polaris and we'll go back over to our little humble boat. Alright. Nice. Yeah, guys, this is my little facility here. We'll give you a little glimpse before we do the tour. My little basketball hoop. Oh, getting interesting, right? Check it out here. But, well, that's going to be it for this video here today, guys. Thanks for joining us on that call for rescue. We appreciate all your love and support. Hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more content from me. And as always, thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. Thank you.